characters, Monkey Paw Pigs was a great pick of, I'm not going to say week, because I do a couple videos a week. It's a great pick your moment. Haha. So Punisher, Marvel Legends with Motorcycle. Great package, great figure, hard to find. Let's show it to you guys. So we have Frank Castle with the Holly as a Punisher t-shirt for Guns Out, Suns Out, Guns Out, has a Viking helmet, has a bat, has a machete, has an arsenal weapon, and a chopper. Get to the chopper. Let's open it.
Get to the chopper!
Right? Get to the open it. So we'll open this and play with it. That's it. I collect this Punisher Motorcycle Arsenal. This figure is awesome. Worth it. I found these at Target, $39.99. I know it's a little bit more, but you do get a bike, you get a bunch of accessories, and they're extremely detailed figure. Awesome. Let's get into the figure first. Has the cop vest thing, not vest, but the suspender thing, the gun, has a little side pouch with a bunch of clips, has a beat-up face with a changeable head. Look at this figure. So a figure so detailed, so beautiful, has a little cop suspender, shoulder, whatever you call it, has a side pouch.
Two different skin tones here. The head and these top muscles are darker than the arms.
He had tin. It's breaking. I just knocked over the bike.
You knocked over the bike.
I did. Sorry about that. And naturally, so it's just so detailed. Has the ankle rockers, has the double knee joint, the double elbow joint, the bicep twist, the side twist, has the second head. Oh my god, this figure is so beautiful. Let's talk about these accessories. Has a helmet, which the Viking helmet, as in the comic. See if it fits, how good does it fit? It fits like a glove. Oh, Frank Castle, the Viking. We could put this figure in the new Assassin's Creed for the Viking. Awesome. That's the second
half. That's the first Assassin's Creed I'm actually wanting to play.
I do want to play this. The last two I played, but never finished. We'll get into that later. Second hand, clean cut, no bruises, no abrasions. So if you want your friend Castle to be pretty, there you go. Has two guns, has an Uzi, and it looks like a mini MP. I'm not sure, correct me if I'm wrong. But you have Punisher, he has to have guns. All Punisher. That's a good. This is probably one of my favorite. The Son of Shocker. Yes. Have him ride the bike. And some unfortunate Terminator 2 shotgun Guns N' Roses in the back. Good to go. And then machete. So if he wanted to start saving people, he could do that. Awesome, awesome detail. And then my favorite, the baseball bat. Let's go old school, start beating people with the bat. Man, how can you not go wrong? And then the bike. Oh my god. Black Harley Davidson race handlebars with details. Has a little license plate, we'll show you. Has a little speedometer, we'll show you. Has a little bit of articulation, mostly made for display. It can be moved, you can play with it, but Punisher motorcycle. Look at that little tidbit with the speedometer. Got a little Punisher logo up on there. Oh, with the detail. Look at that bad boy. And then the racing plate. What does that say, Ken?
Punish 616.
616. I'll give somebody credit. They can tell me what area code that is. I know, but do you know? Comment if you know. So here we go. Look at that, whoa. So, Punisher motorcycle, great set to get, hard to find. That's why we like to open it for you, show you about these awesome toys, awesome figures. Let us know what you think. Comment, like, subscribe. Tell us what you want to see. Tell us what we're doing wrong. And as always, there is a link to donate to help us keep doing these beautiful, awesome reviews for you. And I do have cerebral palsy. I do like people to learn about it. I will post a link for you, so read that. And comment, follow, give us love. Until next time, collectors, have a great day.